Saraswati Veena when I was 3 years old. Coming from a family with about 6 generations of musicians before me in the family, I think in some ways the software of music was installed already. And I was blessed with great gurus who installed the hardwares that was necessary. A journey with music is very unique. We can't choose music. Just because you are from a music family, you can't choose music. Music has to choose you. So I was very blessed in the sense that I was under the guidance of the right people with the right strictness, right discipline to hone me and make me enjoy this journey of being the student of music and a practitioner of Saraswati Veena. More than practitioner, I would say a devotee of the Saraswati Veena in Indian classical music, Carnatic music. My mother, Srimati Lalgudi Rajalakshmi, was the first person who started me when I was 3 on Saraswati Veena. She taught me as a kid, and then I went to live with my guru, the only Veena player in a family replete with violinists, Srimati Padmavathy Ananthagopalan ji, my mausi, mother's elder sister. I stayed with her and she dedicated her entire life in instilling in me the great values of Indian classical music, of Saraswati Veena and Indian culture. I was blessed with the rare opportunity to come under the guidance of Padma Bhushan, Dr. S. Balachander sir, the giant among musicians. Coming from a family of great legendary musicians, the influence of my uncle, Sri Lalgudi Rajalakshmi, it was hovering like a sun around my life and guiding me. I've been blessed to be in the aura of great musicians, got married to the wonderful Sri Kumaresh of Ganesh Kumaresh. So it is music everywhere. So what little I am playing or doing is only a reflection of all that I have assimilated in this journey from all these greats around me. I teach to my children what little I know, and my aim is to put the Saraswati Veena on the world map and make everyone enjoy this lovely mystic, spiritual and divine instrument. The first piece I play today was a composition of Sri Tyagaraja Swami in a ragam called Bahudari. It's a very beautiful Brova Bharama in a rhythmic cycle of 8 counts, what is called as Teen Tal in the Hindustani and Adi Tal in the Carnatic system. The next will be a ragam called Basanta. It is a Pancham Varje Raga, a very beautiful Shuddha Madhyama Raga, a beautiful evening Raga. In this, I'll play a composition in 6-beat cycle, which we call Rupa in the South. Rupakam Talam. That is 1, 2, 3. And the composition is by, again, one of the trinities. Tyagaraja Swami, Sri Muthuswami Dikshitar and Shyama Shastri are the trinities of Carnatic music. This composition is by Sri Muthuswami Dikshitar, Ramachandram Bhavayani, Rupakatayam, Rag Basanta. Join me next. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Ragam in Karnataka, and it has been adapted and made its own in Hindustani system also. We will start with the Ragam Alapana, followed by what is known as Tanam, which is very very specific to the Veena, and the pluckings of the strings with Anam Tanam Tatanam Tanam the syllables, you will notice when I play the Tanam, is very typical of the Veena. It is like the Jod Jala in the Hindustani system. So we'll start with the Ragam Hemavati, Raga Alapana.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
On that line and then do a little bit of mathematical fun. So this Pallavi is basically set in a rhythmic count of 9. It is Khanda Jati Tripudi Tala. So 9 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Now after playing the main melody, what we'll do is, we will make the 4 become 3. That is, when you do 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, you're going to make it as 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. If I were to take the example of a simple nursery rhyme like twinkle, twinkle, little star, if I make it 3, it would be twinkle, twinkle, little star, up, up. I wonder what you are. If I do double speed, twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. So, we're not playing twinkle, twinkle, but just as an example to elucidate what we're going to do. The Pallavi is set in Khandajati, Tripudi Talam and Hemavati. Join me in this journey.
Thank you.
Came back to Hemavati and came back to the Pallavi. We'll now finish this evening's recital with a Thillana in Ragam Khamas. So I'd really like to take this opportunity to thank all of you for joining me in this beautiful evening that HCL provides for us, the HCL Concerts Classical Baithak every Friday. There are several other concerts. You could log on to HCL Concerts page and find out about the other concerts and do subscribe to them to listen to all their concerts. And we'll finish with a Thillana, a composition of the great legend Lalgudi Jayaramanji in the Ragam Khamas.
Thank you. Thank you.